Hello learners, this is Bhati Satish. Today we are going to know about The White Devil, written by John Webster. First, know about John Webster. He belongs to the age of 16th century and the early 17th century, and 1580 to 1634. 17th century Jacobean dramatist. He has written many blood tragedies. He is the official poet of Merchant Taylor Company. He has worked in theater works along with Philip Henslowe. Let us know about his works. Here, his works has been divided into three phases: first phase, second phase, and third phase. In the first phase, we have Caesar's Fall, Two Harpies, Malcontent, Westward Ho, Northward Ho. And in the second phase, we have the most adorable and very serious tragedies, bloodshed tragedies. They were The White Devil and The Duchess of Malfi. And in the third phase, we have Guys, The Devil's Lockeys, Apius and Virginia, A Cure for a Clockwood. Let us know about The White Devil. And in this is a drama, a tragedy. It composed of 5 acts and 14 scenes, and it is performed in 1612 by Red Bull Theatre, and it was published in 1631. And this is a story of passion and revenge with the Italian background, and it is a melodramatic revenge tragedy also. Let us know little more about the background. The murder of Vittoria Accombani at Padua in 22 December 1585 is the main theme that made Webster to write this play. And Webster dramatized the event in Italian corruptions into political and moral state of England in his own day, particularly the corruption of royal courts. This work is similar like Macbeth. It is a tragedy of action, and in this work the protagonist name is Vittoria Accombani, and it has been a real name of Vittoria Accombani. She is a real person, and she is a character in the play. And she has been considered as a white devil. She has been portrayed as a Venetian lady, but in actual, Victoria is an Italian woman assassinated at her age of 28 years. We'll know more about in the next video.